JM presses. This is a great combination exercise. So think of a dumbbell skull crusher and a close grip bench press. What we want to do here is we want to lower the bar towards our chin, flex the biceps up to the bottom to take the stress away from our elbow, and then like a bench press, press it back out of the bottom to our starting position again. So make sure that you, when you lower it, you're bringing it to your chin level, and then you're driving it out in a pressing motion.